people out there, are you ready for the show? It's gonna be far out. Well, hold on to your surfboards and sunscreen, cause it's time to make some noise for the Lego Friends Beach Mission.
Lake City, where a ship carrying garbage has crashed into the reef, releasing tons of trash into the ocean and onto the nearby shore. What's worse is this particular beach is where hundreds of turtles lay their eggs every year, eggs that are due to hatch any moment. Heart Lake City's animal welfare groups are already on the scene, trying to get the trash out of the way of the baby turtles before they make their harrowing journey toward the water. It's critical that these endangered animals are not disturbed. If anyone out there is willing to help Turtle Beach, get on down here. Heart Lake City needs your help.
Turtle Beach, that's not far from here.
Oh, this is just so sad. Just think about all the poor baby turtles struggling to get to shore. We need to do something. This is not okay. This will really affect the natural hatching of the baby turtles.
You're right, Mia. Sure, we need to go down and help.
We really aren't that far. According to the GPS, it'll only take us 5 minutes to get there. I'll get Sobo and Romo to fly over the area. I want to see what's going on.
Let's get a hashtag trending.
You need something catchy, like, don't trash the turtles. Not that.
How about face, face, clean, clean, clean?
You know it doesn't need to rhyme, right? Hashtag Andrea's going live. Go follow me. Okay. Maybe our new friends can think of us.
All right, guys. We need a hashtag. Any hashtags, anybody? Anybody? Of course.
Exclusive from Turtle Beach, I have Stephanie and Ethan here, who saw what was happening on the news and came to the rescue of these stalwart creatures. What a heroic act.
Hi. Yeah, so we were nearby and we wanted to make a difference. I'm just glad that we got Turtle Beach cleaned up in time. Me and my friends were determined that the baby turtles could hatch without any interference from human garbage.
Wait. Talking about me, are you?
We feel pretty relieved and well proud of ourselves that we can help save Turtle Beach.
Wow, what a heroic act. Well, it seems these young friends have really saved the day.
Yes.
Turtle Beach has been restored to its natural state thanks to a very determined group of teens. Just goes to show you what you can accomplish when you work as a team.
We're gonna go get water
soon, okay? I'm so glad I did it! You did it too, Andrea. Our video has gone viral.
Look at all these comments. People are already starting to dance at the beaches. Totally crushing, Andrea.
Thanks, guys. We crushed it.
Okay. Looks like y'all.